today is Dîner en Blanc. If you don't know what Dîner en Blanc is, it's the French translation to is dinner in white. So basically everyone shows up wearing all white with everything you could need to have a dinner, including table and chairs, including dinner. And so we all meet at a predetermined location, and then we are somehow transferred to the final location, which is kept a secret until you get there. So it's about 8:30 in the morning. The event, we have to be there by 4. So we have about 8 hours to get everything done today. So let's get started. Outfit is done, so let's get started on makeup. Makeup Revolution Pro Fix Oil Control Fixing Spray. Keeps everything where it's supposed to be. And now we go and see Kirsten for the hair.
Call a cab and I've been on hold for 10 minutes.
The behind the scenes of Dîner en Blanc. Girls in heels carrying chairs. So after a stressful 35 minutes, our cabs finally showed up and we raced to Granville Island, and this is where we'll be taking off to the next location, which is totally secret. No one knows where it is, but our ride